It's not healthy to be dead that long.